Casey's up there. Thought he spotted something, but I don't think he's seen this yet. We'll check it out up close. I'll bet you the tunnel was here, and you'll see why when you come down this way.
Okay.
Check this out, guys. That's quite the building.
Here is mine number 3. That is freaking massive. The building's got to be 4 or 5 stories tall.
So is this the mother lode mine?
Must be.
Yeah. Okay, there's Casey for size reference. And look at the size of this tank or whatever it is. From here you can't even see the top of it really.
And that gear that we're looking at, it's got to be 5 feet in diameter.
I'm not sure with the camera if you guys can see even the scale of this thing. It is impressive. Look at that gear. Big old electric motor. Big old gear chain.
I'm guessing this is some kind of a radiator.
Oh yeah. Here's the view from up above. And we're trying to figure out what that is. Just looks like a giant radiator, but you know, a radiator in a house heats a room. Why would you need that? Looky, looky. Pretty much total collapse.
Total collapse?
Yeah. And then look at this. You come here and there's like kind of railroad tie.
Oh, yeah.
Here, here. Another one there. Was that just to dump the debris?
This is all the material that came.
Well, here's my first ever wild horse. I wasn't aware, we're in the Ochocos, and I wasn't aware they were here. I thought you had to go a lot further east in Oregon to see them. But this is a real treat. There's another one back there. And one there.